steak and veggies go there, and we immediately start with our chicken broth. This is a regular coffee maker, and this is going to change the way that you make your steak. Some spaghetti noodles like this, and put right here into this spot. That's going to be our nice, and our steak is going to be ready in less time than it takes to make a cup of coffee. Listen, I'm going to bring out these veggies. One, two, three.
Oh yeah.
Look at this, an amazing cook. A great medium rare.